is the Beyond Rear Bath of Four Transit. Yes, it is. It's the best one. It's the one I own.
If you couldn't buy the rear bath,
uh-huh,
it's not available, what would have been your second configuration, at least within the Beyond?
Is it the D that's the dual beds? Because that's similar, yes, to what I have, except there's a side bath. The C, I think, is a side bath, but a bed in the back,
correct,
right? I think I would have probably gone for the C then. You know, just that big bed back there, left it permanent, because I think a lot of people do storage underneath that. What's yours?
I probably would have gone with the D. The storage is always what we were after. I would have kind of looked at all three of those a little differently. I would have looked at them through the lens of which one gives you just a few more cubic feet of space.
Yeah, this doesn't exist, but what I would love to see on the Galleria line, which is the Sprinter, my favorite is the 24A, and that's the one that has the permanent bed in the back, and it has that storage built in the back. If you could get that in a Beyond, that would be amazing to me.